They call me Shadia.
Hey, John is the name and news is the game.
And boy, am I winning.
And we are DP News. Hey seniors, happening right now in the EPAC is an SBCC senior assembly for those planning on attending SBCC this summer or in the fall after graduation. Yes, attendance will be taken, so go and hurry.
Tomorrow is our Roaring Twenties themed winter formal. It will be at the Earl Warren Showgrounds from 8:30 to 11 p.m. Lunch today is your last chance to buy your tickets from the business office. With the charger card, they're $12 without their 17, and $20 for non-DP students.
Ah, the business office. Dance tickets are sold here. What time do they go on sale?
Lunch.
Lunchtime. Awesome, I'll come back then.
What's the matter, Colleen?
I think it was okay, but it's too long.
Huh?
I didn't get one formal tickets because the lines were too long, and now I can't go to the dance.
Well, you can be like me and go online and buy them yourself. No lines.
Really?
Yeah, Colleen, just go to the web store and then scroll down, and here's Winter Formal. Enter in your information, and you're good to go.
Oh, sweet. I'm going to Winter Formal. Hey, DP, it's Colleen Murphy here. So you just saw how easy it was to get Winter Formal tickets, right? So why wouldn't you? We really want to encourage everybody to go out and get Winter Formal tickets, be it at the business office or online, and come to the dance. It's going to be really fun, and the more people we get to go to this dance and to Sadie's, the more likely it is that we're going to have MORP later in the year. So come on out, it'll be a really fun dance, and I'll see you there.
You can capture this wonderful Winter Formal night at the Avid's photo booth for only $5. You can snap some fun pictures and even get to keep the strip.
Only a few more days left to check out the Valentine's Day themed photo booth in the cafeteria. It helps out our Pathways program and is only $1.25 each, or $2 for two.
Virtual Enterprise is currently selling Valentine bears at the table by the library. Check it out. Bear the urge to buy my very own teddy bear. So remember, if you, the viewer, want your very own, check out the virtual prize shop by the tables near the library.
On more serious news, for anyone with a loved one with a drinking problem, the first all-teen meeting is today, where you can come find support and understanding from people your age going through similar difficulties. You can ask your counselor for more information.
On Monday, the Savannah College of the Arts will be here in the Career Center at 9 a.m. for a college visit. So come check it out.
That's all for us now.
Now let's give it up to Din and Anthony for the sports.
Hey DP, I'm Anthony.
And I'm Din, and we're here with your sports news.
Yesterday, girls varsity soccer went in a head-to-head game against San Marcos. The score was... Boys basketball faces the Royals in a huge league game in our gym at 7 p.m. Come out to cheer on our Chargers and don't forget to wear your black shirt for our black out.
That's our boy Daniel Brado making it rain. If you want to see some more rain falling, come to the DP court tonight. Wear some black and make sure you bring your umbrellas.
Thanks. That's all for your sports news. I'm Den.
And I'm Anthony. Have a great day and let's beat those Royals.